Dear children, in the previous chapter, Incredible India 1, we studied mainly about geographical facts and national symbols of India. In this chapter, Incredible India 2, we will learn about languages, civilizations, rulers and dynasties of India. This chapter has information about ancient history, medieval history, and early modern history of India. Children, in this video, we will study questions starting from 1 to 20. Let us start with the languages of India. Question 1. Kannada and Tamil belongs to the Dravidian family. Question 2. Bangla and Hindi belongs to the Indo-Aryan languages. Question 3. The main languages of the people of Jammu and Kashmir are Urdu, Kashmiri, Ladakhi and Dogri. Question 4. The people of Daman and Diu speak Gujarati. 5. The place of worship of Jews is synagogue. 6. The language of Vedas is Sanskrit. 7. The biggest religious minority in India is that of Muslims. 8. The literacy rate among the religious communities is highest in Jains. 9. The Indus Valley Civilization is also called Harappan Civilization. 10. The Indus Valley people were urban. 11. The two great epics of the later Vedic period were the Ramayana and Mahabharata. 12. Gautam Buddha was a contemporary of Lord Mahavira. Question 13. Chandragupta was succeeded by Bindusara. 14. The Shunga dynasty was founded by Pushyamitra. 15. The great dramatist Kalidasa flourished during the reign of Chandragupta II. The great conqueror Samudragupta is also called the Napoleon of India. The Chinese traveler Huan Zhang visited India during the reign of Harshavardhana. 18. The Shore Temple at Mahabalipuram is in the state of Tamil Nadu. 19. The greatest among the Chola rulers was Rajendra I. Question 20. Prophet Muhammad was buried in Medina.